The main interest in this first part of four is the persistence of the intruding female. In the darkness of the burrow, it seems that the female is using its sense of taste to identify the intruder.